vines. Ow. Ow. I didn't do a damn thing. Give me a moment here. That sniffling must sound terrible on the stream. Let me take care of that for a moment. One-year anniversary stream. Come listen to Jen sniffle. Hi, Jenny. Good to see you. Welcome to our 1 year anniversary stream. Missed three though. Yeah, I'll try it again. Let's do this. Shoot something, Link, damn it. Why did they put the thing on B? I'm sitting there pressing A going, what the heck, man? What the heck? I missed everything. Yes, I'm ready. Take that, putting my gun on B. Nice shooting, Tex. If it was cooked by Lissa, I will eat it. If it was cooked by my roomie, I will be happy to eat that rock brisket. Because she would make rock brisket taste awesome. Hell no! My rock brisket, you can't have it. So fairies and blues. Wait, what? This game is stupid. Oh? No. I wonder if I need the lava juice. I really don't want the lava juice. Wow, that was really terrible. Do I need the lava juice? Do I even need the boomerang? I'll give it another shot. Fairies, 100 points. Blue is all I need. Fairies and blue. Swords on B, Jen! There we go, finally! Thank you. Okay. If I can just keep it going. Wow, that worked. Well, at least I got lava juice for whatever good it is. Now, do I want to try for 400? We're gonna give it one more shot and see if I can. I got pretty close to 400 last time, and I probably would have hit it if I hadn't noticed that they put my sword on B. But that's alright. No points. Again, sword on B, Jen. Sword on B. Of all the ones I had to hit. Ah, 190 ain't too bad. Oh, but I made my money back. I'm gonna give it one more shot. If I can get 300, I think I get the boomerang. Wasn't what I was going for, but I'll take it. Foul is better than a minus. Alright, we're gonna do one more, and then we're invoking the insanity rule from Skyward Sword. So.